It's been 3 weeks now. 3 weeks without a job. I guess they had to downsize or something. I know they weren't telling me the whole story. But then again, I don't know if I wanted to hear it. So, it's been 3 weeks without work, and it's been nearly 3 months since she left me. We were so in love, so we decided to get married. We said the words, we made our vows, but I guess those vows are broken now. I guess till death do us part was one of those vows. So it's been 3 weeks without work, 3 months without her, and 3 days since the last call. They call every few days now, ever since Karen left. The words are always cryptic, and the voice is always distant sounding. But they always give the same type of message. The voice always talks about drawing close or something. Coming soon, I don't know what this means, but I'm not really frightened by it. I guess most people would be, but for some reason it doesn't scare me. Nothing makes me afraid anymore. I guess that's what happens when you just stop caring. But anyway, I find the voices somewhat comforting. Maybe this is what God sounds like. Distant, yet comforting. I don't really know. I go out every day and look for work, but no one's hiring. When I'm not out looking for a job, I'm left to myself in this house. It's feeling more and more like a prison every day. Just me walking around with nothing but my thoughts. Thoughts of her, mostly. The only thing I look forward to anymore are the calls. But those only come every so often, and lately they've been getting shorter and shorter. The calls have stopped completely now. I haven't had one for at least a week. The last one was the shortest of them all, and there was no talking this time. The only noise was what sounded like wind drifting through trees. I don't even know what to do anymore. Everyone has left me. I have nothing. Is this what the rest of my life is going to be?